My 64 SS Impala actually needs molding around the doors as well. I got to finish painting this bad boy. And you can see here where it needs molding around the doors.